Day off, said Louise, was not half bad. It was written on the walls and window shades, and how she'd act the little girl, a deceiver. Don't believe her, that's her trade. Sometimes a bottle of perfume, flowers and maybe some lace. Men brought Louise 10 cents. Intentions were easily traced, and everybody knew at times she'd cry. But women like Louise, well, they get by. Everybody thought it kind of sad when they found Louise in her room. They'd all put her down below their kind. Still some cried when she died. They say